friends, welcome to the channel. Here I make interesting videos for you. So in this video I am trying to check whether virus trial is possible in Linux and can it destruct anything. So let me start. So here I can see directory exist, and in my email I have got one file, so this desktop, so I have downloaded this and I will try to execute that. So in that file a command is there to delete the directory, so I'll first try to launch that and I'll see. So there is a command to remove this directory. So I have made this application, I have sent via mail, so I am just doing a mimic of hacker. So if a hacker has written some code inside that application and has sent to me, and I have downloaded and by mistake I have launched that, so I'll show this. So I have downloaded this here, so I'll try to launch this, and I will put something here, address street 1 and name admin, and I'll try to execute this. So file is executed. Here, see the test folder is deleted. So I have executed by mistake, and I can see that okay, there is no test folder here because there is a code. I'll show you. So this is my application, this is launching this for a GUI, and what's there in GUI? So there is a code to remove this rm-rf home war of test. So we can see that there is a, if we are not aware, a virus can affect us in Linux also. If we are using Ubuntu or any Fedora, there are a lot of GUI application we can develop. So this is developed using yet, so I have installed yet, so I'll show you in another video. So please like and subscribe so that I'll make interesting videos and you'll get the update. Thanks.